know, this is Ada from Body by Daisy Fitness. So this is how I make my flawless tortillas or tacos or wraps. It was very tricky, but I got there in the end and they seem very yummy. So all the ingredients you need is Ceylon husk, and I use almond flour, used coconut flour as well, and I used 1 teaspoon of baking powder, Ceylon husk, about 4 teaspoons, and sunflower oil, or olive oil, whatever you want to use. So you add all the dry ingredients together. I added about 140 grams of almond flour, and I also added 1/2 cup of water, 1 tablespoon of 1 tablespoon of baking powder, and 4 tablespoons of cinnamon oil. So about 2 teaspoons, about 2 tablespoons. So I mix it to make sure that the dough is quite thick, so it's not sticky. So just keep increasing your mixture to this thick. So coconut flour actually absorbs more water, so you probably might find it easier using coconut flour, but this is almond flour. So you get a non-stick baking sheet, and I don't think foil will do. Get another one on top of it, and you press it down. And your rolling pin. So the rolling pin will be used to roll this over into a flat bar. You also probably need like a round pan lid that you can use to make it round as well. So this is how it looks. Very thin. Try to make it as thin as possible. Okay. Then you get your pan, add a little bit of oil, brush the oil also around the pan so that it is everywhere, but very little as well, and unload it. Then you add your dough or the tortillas, and you leave it till it's golden brown. Probably need to leave it for a while before you turn it. This is how I make the process. So this is the second one. While you're leaving it on, you can make another one. Then obviously you flip it round after, like, give it like 5 to 10 minutes, and that's how it looks. See how yummy it is. And you do the next mixture until you finish doing. So about 150 grams of almond flour came out with about, I think, 140 grams came out with 5 tortilla wraps. So that's it, basically. This is how the flat dough looks like. And another one, and just keep doing it till you finish making it. And you can have this with your usual stir fry, chicken breast with vegetables. It's really, really yummy. You can get a transparent bag to store them, and you don't need to put them in the fridge. You can just take them out and just eat them within 2 days. So that's all of them done. And so that's with the diced chicken breast mixture. Roll it over, choose what you want to put in it. I just have your chicken breast, minced peppers, radish, and that's it. Very yummy, low carb, flawless almond tortillas. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give this video a thumbs up. Do not forget to share this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.